Now, after Jalango win and his opponent Nixon Korir accepting defeat, and Kibe is disappointed with Jalango and the fact that Nixon Korir accepted the defeat early without any complaint. According to Andrew Kibe, anashindwa watajificha wapi na hiyo kimauth ya Jalango. Andrew Kibe shared this through his Twitter account where he wrote this and I quote, "Did we rejoice too soon?" Akatag Nixon Korir akamuliza, "Umemwachia la Langata hivyo tu. Tutajificha wapi na hiyo kimauth yote ya Jalango?" Akatag Jalango mwenyewe. Now, in 2013, Andrew Kibe also vied for the Langata MP seat, as you can see from the picture, but he lost. What's your comment about this? My name is Mkibe General, remember to subscribe.